The case took a chilling turn when the parents received a taunting Chinese New Year card from the murderer. Despite extensive investigations and interviews, the murderer's identity remains a mystery, making this one of Singapore's most haunting cold cases.